Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
La Sirene is a beautiful, classical mermaid with long flowing hair. Her name literally means, the mermaid. She holds a mirror, which serves as a threshold or portal between realms. La Sirene is mistress of mysticism and a repository of sacred information. She appears in dreams, carrying people down to her kingdom beneath the sea, where she offers magical instruction. La Sirene is La Reine Chanterelle, Queen of the Choir. She epitomizes the mermaid as a luring singer. La Sirene owns a golden trumpet with which she summons the Loa and other spirits. If you find her trumpet, you're allegedly guaranteed a lifetime of wealth. La Sirene is associated with the largesse of the sea. Her image allegedly attracts wealth and treasure and is thus frequently found in lottery parlors. La Sirene helps your ships come in. Her image in your home may possess the same effect. In addition to wealth, La Sirene brings love, romance, and success, but she does possess the capacity for violence and is not a spirit to be trifled with. Like her namesakes, the sirens, La Sirene has associations with death. She lures those who offend her, like those who fail to pay their debts to her, and drags them to a watery death. Like fairies, La Sirene has a bit of a reputation as a baby snatcher, taking them to live with her in her undersea palace, an ominous image as in voodoo cosmology the realm of death is beneath the sea. La Sirene may rule a children's realm of death. Her husband is usually considered to be Lord Agwe, although she is sometimes depicted in romantic embrace with Simbi. La Sirene may be a path of Azili or one of the family of Azili spirits, in which context she is known as Azili of the Sea. On the spectrum of Azilis, she falls between Azili Frida and Azili Dantor. La Sirene is generally benevolent but the threat of danger remains. Some legends suggest that La Sirene has a daughter named Ursel, an alternative spelling for Urzuli or Azili. Invoke La Sirene for protection and safe passage over the sea and for wealth, joy, and psychic ability. If you seek occult secrets, La Sirene can provide them. Also known as La Sirene, Creole. Origin: Haiti. Favored people: musicians, singers. Manifestation: La Sirene is a beautiful, long-haired mermaid. She may be unable to walk, the fishtail hobbles her, or alternatively, if she sprouts human legs, then she walks on her toes. Iconography: La Sirene in classic mermaid form is a favored subject of Haitian sequined flags. The image of the Stella Maris is also used to represent her. Attribute: hand mirror, comb, golden trumpet, bell, cup, candle, rattle. Colors: shades of blue and green and intermingled colors of the sea, like teal or aquamarine. Other traditions suggest her colors are pink and white. Bird: dove. Number: 7. Day: Thursday. Altar: decorate with marine and mermaid images. Offerings: La Sirene drinks champagne, preferably pink, white wine, or Kir cocktails like Kir Royale. Kir with champagne. Give her drinks made with orgeat syrup. She likes melons and desserts, especially French pastries. Offer her seashells, hair ornaments, perfume, cigarettes, cosmetics, perfume, and hand mirrors.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.